hands and the bed, now we call it in yoga, the tummy.